You're probably thinking, why are you doing a commentary video? You're a gaming channel. Well, this needs to be said. Gamers, we must unite to stop Mr. Boss for the win. So, Mr. Boss for the win is one of the biggest RDR2 YouTubers out there, and his content is the worst around. You know, all he wants to do is that 10-minute mark every video. I mean, he just talks about useless stuff for 9 minutes, till he actually does the stuff the title says he will do. I mean, he legit reused the same video twice, he just basically changed the titles. Both these events had the same end result, and he still got tons of views off of it. Before you say, Frosty, shut up, you're just salty because you only have 8 subscribers, and he has over 2 million. And, well, that's probably true. There's just a difference between guys like me and Mr. Boss for the win. I'm a small channel. I work hard with all of my content. Mr. Boss for the win doesn't work hard at all. He literally is the definition of clickbait. Don't get me wrong, some of his content is actually sort of good, but he really is just using RDR2 to get views. He makes these videos but doesn't care about the source material. Guys like Grainulf and TheEpicNate make content about games like these, just they actually care about the games. And now, I'm not saying these guys are clickbaity. Okay, so don't get me wrong, they are not clickbaity YouTubers, but Mr. Boss for the win is a very clickbaity YouTuber. You can tell a big difference between someone who cares about a game they are making videos about and someone who doesn't. And it's blatantly obvious that Mr. Boss for the win doesn't care about RDR2. We need more people like EdiePot, Ember, and Zach Cox who make quality RDR2 content and don't really do a ton of clickbait. Mr. Boss for the win did work hard to get where he is, but he's gotten lazy, and laziness is no excuse for really bad content. Well, that's it for now. If you sat through my rant, thanks. Maybe we will make a change, but with my sub count and all that, I doubt this video goes anywhere. But thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. That way we can get close to 80 million subscribers. Or I guess 10 subscribers. Please, just subscribe. Please, I beg you. Well, see you next time.